Motherload River. And that's me. Last season, I dragged my camera around from May to October and ended up with a more or less truthful story about the ups and downs of fly fishing, seen through the lens of a middle-aged and slightly narcissistic jazz guitarist. The first part is gonna be out real soon. I'll let you know.